all the aspects of the topics, and that actually we need to discuss and need to understand, because you have mentioned each and every one very clearly. Yes, you have firstly said that each and every moment, man or woman should have the enjoyment, not taken as a burden. Because if someone had got the chance to get to work as a mother, then he should do their work as a free man, and not thinking and even in the intermixing with the something others, because everything is important. You also mentioned that, but at the time, some work is important, and this time also said that each and every moment has its own importance. Yes, but I think when a mother have need to their kids, then the mother has to work as mother has to work. Mother is a social responsible key job. Because mother gives their valuable time to his children. For this, nobody give him an award. Simantia said, nobody society, and for the social, mother leave everything for her children. And even their happiness also. So I think it is a type of a responsibility that the mother had to follow the duty. But I just want to explain that there is two words. In which the first word is said that one person should live for him. I think it's a personal life in which he can never be compromised for anybody. Even for our kid also. So that's the theory behind about the personal life. And another is the social and family life. In these two things, one should maintain a balance. As the Vandana has said, we should maintain the personal life along with the family and the social life. So in between them, if he or she decided to do a balance between these things, then he or she able to do a balanced thing. Okay, so nothing is impossible and nothing is hard. It's only about the balance is maintaining. Okay, so we should maintain our responsibility. It is not so much burden. It's only just a moment you can enjoy. And everybody, I think, will give his support to this. Okay,
you also come up with a good point. I think we all are done the justice with the topic, whatever the topic today was. I think totally to everybody gone to the very good point, and it's a really good session ever we did. And especially the last one is very good, I think, for my perception. And second one also is very clear. Well, while earlier I was not much clear, but after discussion I got so many points in second topic, and that's good. And hope we will meet again and same time next day. So take care, bye bye, and wishing have a good night.